The things I'm about to tell you will blow your mind. This video is not just about how rich G-Dragon really is. No, I'm about to spill all the secrets behind his massive wealth and how he uses this crazy amount of money to support his lavish lifestyle. Wearing shoes that cost more than your monthly rent, and he is no stranger to some extremely hard to get expensive decor too. Some people call GD the Kanye West of K-pop, or even the king of K-pop. And G-Dragon collaborated with Nike on a special collection of one-of-a-kind sneakers. The launch of these beautiful shoes happened that very year, and they originally sold for around 200 bucks. However, the shoes were from a limited collection, and thanks to GD's popularity, the demand for them quickly rose. The price for these sneakers multiplied several times, and they ended up costing from about $1,700 to $4,200. And that's not even the most insane thing about this launch. The signed pair of GD shoes sold for $11,000. Now try to outdo that, y'all. Ever since this whole thing happened, the price for the shoes got even bigger, and they ended up being resold for $21,000. I mean, no one is doing it like him, guys. He also became an ambassador for Chanel, and the rumor has it that he gets around $2 million for his brand deals alone, and he has quite a few of them. If you still doubt his status of a Korean trendsetter, let me show you something else. In November 2020, when G-Dragon appeared on the cover of Vogue, the magazine sold 28,000 copies in the first 3 days. It is the best-selling issue to this day, and GD is also rumored to own some really cool properties. One of them is an Alice in Wonderland inspired building in Cheongdam that was worth $8 million. The other one was really just a big fake rumor that said that he purchased a $27 million building called Galeria Forêt. The truth is that he just bought an apartment there in 2013, so its cost was far less. However, GD has his own fashion brand too. Yep, he's a creative director and a CEO of his own business. Now, it all makes sense that this guy is one of the lucky few who owns a black card. But let's get back to his brand though. In 2016, he opened a fashion business called Piece Minus One. The items that were up for sale were all of limited quantity, so people literally grabbed them as fast as they could. Now to the juiciest part. What's his actual net worth? He makes 1.4 billion won every year just from his song's copyright alone. He wears clothes that you can't even put a price tag on, and he even moved to a penthouse worth 9 billion won. Obviously, it's not only Ji-young's fans who have noticed his luxurious lifestyle. Celebrities in Korea know him very well, and his net worth is one of the biggest in the industry. Although every source has something else to say, one thing stays the same. We are talking about millions. Simply put on the 4th or 3rd place in the ranks of the richest K-pop stars, and some websites estimate that his net worth is about $30 million. However, there are also people who say that he might have a net worth as big as $55 million.